Hi, today I'll be going to show you how to remove a background off a photo. Firstly, you need to go to this website, photoroom.com. Once you're on that website, click these three lines, then click Free Tools, then click Remove Background, then click Start from a Photo, then click Photo Library. Once you've found a photo you like, click on it, then click Done. Then click Download, then click Save Image. This will have now saved to your camera roll.